Delvo, it's time for the program that brings you the very best in rock music.
Hi there, this is Tommy Vance on the BBC World Service from London. This is the final rock salad of the series. So as we always do, the music is chosen by you, the worldwide rock fan. As ever, you never let us down. Stay tuned for really classic rock. Request number one has been chosen by Sanjay Kumar Verma of Bihar in India. His choice is the mighty AC/DC. Money Talks. From their 1990 album, The Razor's Edge, AC/DC, and Money Talks, whatever the currency. Especially for Sanjay Kumar Verma of Gumla, Bihar in India. And thank you very much for writing. Now, John Hallam's on a merchant vessel, the Fishguard Bay, somewhere between New Zealand and Australia. Back when he was here at home in the United Kingdom, he and his son went to see Faith No More at the Sheffield Arena and says it was an unforgettable experience. Well, John, you can relive it now.
doesn't matter anyway. You will never understand because it happens to us. And it feels so good, it's like walking in the night. So cold, so hip, it's a right. It's so cold, it's out of sight. You can touch it, this is a beat, but it makes no difference because it's not so hip. A lion on the floor, so you lay down to it, then you do it some more.
The Real Thing from 1989, especially for Mr. John Hallam, somewhere between New Zealand and Australia on MV Fishguard Bay. Though he normally lives in Hull, he also says he's one of the older swingers in town. John, don't worry about it. So am I. Now here's a lovely postcard from Nishath Pieras of Pandora in Sri Lanka. He writes, Tom, I want to hear Burn by Deep Purple in your program Rock Salad. Because I love Deep Purple and the music that they've made for the last 25 years. That's it? 25 years they've been going, and they're now just about to do a world tour to celebrate that. classic from 1975, Deep Purple and Burn, especially for Nishath Fieras of Panadura in Sri Lanka. And Nishath, maybe one day I'll see you on this great beach at Berolawala in Sri Lanka. I love the photograph, and I'd love to be there. Aditya Chitali is an advocate, in other words, a lawyer, at the High Court in Bombay. He has a client, who is Mr. Sumant Barua of Kalaba in Bombay. And on behalf of his client, he writes, "Please would you play Jukebox Hero by Foreigner, dedicated to all the people all around the world who call themselves true rock fans, who've got stars in their eyes, and who plan to buy a beat-up six-string in a second-hand store to make it to the top and be jukebox heroes. Nothing to sue about there."
Standing in the rain with his head hung low, couldn't get a ticket, it was a sold out show. Heard the roar of the crowd, he could picture the scene. Put his head to the wall, like a distant dream. He heard
spirit of Lou Gramm, one of the best rock singers in the world. 1981, the album Foreigner 4, and the track was called Jukebox Hero, for Mr. Sumant Barua of Kaloba in Bombay, and his lawyer, Aditya Chitale, who writes a very good letter. Rock Salad from the BBC World Service. I'm Tommy Vance. This track is for Olaf Lenders of Kempen in Germany. He reckons this is one of the greatest tracks of all time. And so do I.
Yeah.
absolutely convinced that in the middle of the fast approaching next century, that music will really live on because they're great songwriters. Enter Sandman from the latest Metallica release, especially for Olaf Lenders of Kempen in Germany, who's a 22-year-old student. Good choice of music. Simple introduction for a great track. This is Bon Jovi for Mohammed Gusu of Badischel in Austria. And Living on a Prayer for Mohammed Gusu of Badischel in Austria. And that's it for this short series of Rock Salad on the BBC World Service. I hope you found it the way that we put it together, loud and satisfying. And thanks to everybody who took the time to write in and to listen. We really do appreciate it. Rock Salad is produced by Nick Very Potent Reynolds. My name is Tommy Vance. Till next time, rock on.
the last in the current series, Rock Salad.